Hi everybody, thank you for watching. So last night was the Super Bowl and just wanted to talk about a few things. The first being, did anyone else cry at literally every single commercial that played? The number one reason why I watch the Super Bowl is usually because the commercials are so funny, but I literally teared up and cried at every single commercial. I thought either A, I have an emotional issue, or B, they just did that on purpose trying to connect with people. I'm not really sure, but that was the first thing. And the second reason that I watched it, of course, was for Katy Perry's halftime performance. I think she did absolutely amazing. I love how she keeps everything super positive and just there was bubbles everywhere, the lights, just everything I thought was just so great. I loved her performance. And when they showed a close-up of her makeup, I literally paused it, took like 10 pictures. I was like, yes, I need to recreate that look. It's been so long since I've done a Katy Perry inspired look, and some people think I look like her, so I figured what better time to do it than now. Another reason that I wanted to film this is because I think it's a perfect Valentine's Day look as well. If some of you guys are looking for some inspiration, this can be something you guys can do with the glitter liner and the red lips. I do plan on putting up a few other Valentine's Day looks, so don't worry if you aren't really fond of this look. But if you guys want to learn how I got this Katy Perry inspired makeup look, please keep watching. To prime my eyes, I'm just adding a tiny bit of concealer. For my Maybelline nude palette, I'm taking this matte nude color and I'm applying it all over my eyelid. Next for eyeliner, I'm using this one by Tarte. It's the clay liner with the brush that it came with. We're gonna do a nice signature Katy Perry cat eye. Then with a different eyeliner brush, I'm using this matte gray shadow from Sephora. And this one's in the shade Fifth Avenue. What I'm gonna do is draw a second wing right above the other wing that I did. Then with a pencil brush, in the same gray color, I'm going to start coloring in my crease. And then I'm gonna blend. Next for a glitter liner, I'm using this one by NYX. And this is gonna go right above the black line. For lashes, I'm using these ones by Velour. These are the Wispy Sweet Nothings. She looked like she had a very natural pair of lashes on, so that's why I'm gonna use these. My pencil brush, I'm taking that same gray color and lining underneath my lash line. And then with a black eye pencil, I'm lining right in my eye. So before I started the tutorial, I did my primer, my foundation, and my concealer. I also contoured my nose a little bit. But now I'm moving on to contouring my face. I'm gonna be using this color from my RCMA palette, and I'm gonna start contouring. We're just doing a very light contour for this look. Because Katy Perry always has like a very natural looking face. And then I'm setting my contour with the cooler shade from the Kat Von D contour palette. And then I'm setting my under eyes with the yellow shade in this same palette. For blush, I'm using Sweet Sentiment by MAC. And then to highlight, I'm using Becca Opal. I'm also going to take a little bit and highlight right under my eye, my eyebrow, I mean. And also on the bridge of my nose. So now moving on to lips, I am using the color Red by MAC to line them. And then for lipstick, I'm using Fire Engine by Jard Cosmetics. And then she had a cute little hoop nose ring in. I obviously don't have my nose pierced, so I took apart a piece of my bracelet. And let's see. So this is the final result. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I will have a few more Valentine's Day looks for you guys, so don't worry. I have a lot up my sleeve. But I love you guys so much, and until next time, I'll see you guys later.